they will lock onto that, then you, as a rider, you know you should never have your horse lock onto something you don't want to jump. Right, so the turn here is critical to get it early, have your line established. Then it should be reasonably straightforward. As Mike said, the pace is very important. I feel if they come too fast to this, the horse is bold and still jumping big early in the course, that they will in fact make that quite short in there.